be in producing pedagogical tools for popular education, and that also meets the rigors of the academic community. So I am